My name is Chad Schumacher. I get the privilege of leading the enterprise analytics organization for the Kellogg Company. Really excited to be here today talking with all you guys. What I'm going to talk about a little bit today is kind of the relationship that my group has as the advanced analytics team working with the demand planners and some steps that we've taken to try to improve and kind of elevate those roles within the Kellogg Company. So we're really going to cover a couple things. One, how we leveraged analytics and data to transform the process, how we leveraged analytics and data to kind of drive the acceptance and the behavioral change, shift the mindset around this. And then three, I'm going to give you a little bit of some thoughts on where I can see the demand planning role start to elevate as we get into the kind of new world, right? We talk a lot about AI, machine learning, and data, and automation, and all this things going. My opinion is that the role of the demand planner continues to become one of the most strategic roles within the organization. And I'll show you a couple areas where I think that my team is working with demand planning to try to elevate that, try to get them thinking along those lines. My intention is to go through this and leave some time for discussion. It's my favorite part. If we can get some good questions at the end, that's always the kind of the most meaningful piece for me.